Crowd looking for a penalty to be called as Voracek went down. And the Blues player lost his stick, and they're all over the official. Voracek dancing on the left wing, right across the goal mouth. Voracek again. He's flying around the ice. Fires and scores! It may have been deflected by Corrali. Nonetheless, the Jackets are back in front by two.
Whatsoever. And it's because of the work of Jake Voracek. Good job to the neutral zone. As they get down there, he just takes over. He's in the middle of this entire sequence. And here gets the puck in the middle of the ice. Husso can't see a thing. Scandella is all tied up with Sean Corrali. That goes through Corrali. Maybe it hit him. But Husso's still wondering where that puck was as he's dealing with traffic.